struggling, trying to hold that balance.
Oh, my feet are on fire.
Ron is the first to drop. Ron is out. Devin's with a lot of movement, but he's keeping it alive. And right behind Ron, Devin's right next to him. Devin's drops. Devin's is out. We're down to seven. Two men left in this challenge, five women. Both immunities have been won by women so far this season. Will that streak continue? Aurora with a little bit of movement now. Aurora's out of the challenge. Victoria can't do it, she's out. We're down to five.
Lauren is a beast at all these challenges, man.
Shoot.
Wow, that was fast. Lauren had no chance to recover. Lauren is out and we're down to four. It is Gavin, Julia, David, and Wentworth. David did this once. Could that be the difference today? That experience. Wentworth, very solid. Gavin with some movement now, that lower half of the body causing the ball up top to move. But another nice recovery.
Come on, Cal.
Wentworth's ball is on the move, but she recovers.
Come on, Cal. Come on, Cal.
Wentworth can't recover this time. Wentworth is out, and we are down to three. Gavin and David on the ends, Julia in the middle. Julia still very solid. Nobody's gonna give up. People are gonna just give out. Out of nowhere, Julia drops. Julia had been rock solid the entire challenge, now hobbling back to the bench, and we're down to two. It's a showdown, Gavin versus David. For immunity, fight right now. This is one of those moments where you can start to drift. You don't want to drift. Wake up. Gavin's ball takes a big move. Almost caught him off guard, but a nice recovery. David looking very solid. David, first big movement. Has to recover, can he? Gavin's ball still moving. David now in trouble. David can't recover. Gavin wins individual immunity. Safe tonight at Tribal Council.
Great job, brother.
Good job, man.
What a showdown.
Oh my God.
Gavin, come on over.
Been waiting for this for a long time.
Really? How long?
Since I was about eight.
So 8 years old, you're watching Survivor, dreaming of a moment like this, and here you are. You just outlasted everybody else. What is it?
I was just thinking about watching this with my family, you know. I can already see my mom and dad and my wife and my brother just saying, come on, a little bit farther.
Well, it worked. Gavin, immunity, safe tonight at Tribal Council. As for the rest of you, somebody will be the ninth person voted out of this game. Grab your stuff, head back to camp, see tonight at Tribal. Congrats.
Thanks, Jeff.
I felt so accomplished beating David in this challenge because my plan was to get David sent home tonight. And if David would have won, it was the worst possible scenario for me. But now I can say I'm the reason that David got sent home.